12 soloist performers from the prestigious Opera National de Paris, led by Etoile dancers Ludmila Pagliero and Carl Paquette, are coming to Madinat Theatre in Dubai to perform a montage of popular classical and contemporary ballet shows.
To be an Etoile it's hard too, because when you start from the Corps of Ballet and you have to make a competition each year inside of the company to grow in 5 different levels. There is not a lot of contracts, you know. Sometimes to be a first dancer, you have only one contract, and you have 10 girls.
The performances will take place on the 8th, 9th, and 10th of January and are set to both transcend the audience and emphasize the technical and artistic abilities of the new generation of soloists who excel in both classical and modern choreographies.
We have here in Dubai 7 or 8 parts for the first. We have a Cinderella, which is a part of the classical ballet. We have Esmeralda, which is a demonstration of the pure technique ballet. Aubert, which was created for Paris Opera Ballet, for Yvette Chauviré, which is a very institutive pas de deux. And then we have more contemporary pieces with Genius, with Caligula, which shows also what we are able to do in Paris Opera.
The contrast will be intense between the pure romantic style of La Sylphide and the modern style of the more contemporary pieces Caligula and Notre Dame. The excerpts from the two latter pieces have been exclusively created for Paris Opera Ballet and will demonstrate the union between French heritage style ballet and the more modern French style of ballet being performed today.
I was never bored on stage. Always I discovered every year something new things, how to manage some things on stage. And I was very lucky for that, because I was maybe too stupid when I was young just to be impressed with technique, and there is not just that on stage. I mean, artistic is part of the technique. Without technique, you can't do anything on stage, but you have to develop something more, and that's the interesting part of ballet.
This is sure to be a show that Dubai has never seen before and should help to further provide future generations of dancers in the region with the motivation to excel in the art of ballet.
I can say that one of the things important on dance is to work a lot, to believe, to be open to meet people. I know that maybe one of the girls tomorrow night, it's gonna be in the public and it's gonna see the performance and she's gonna dream about to be a ballerina.
I mean, sometimes it's hard, sometimes we have pain, sometimes we cry maybe because it's too hard, but if behind you have something strong and leads you to the 42 years old, to the end of the career, then it's really a good moment to be a ballet dancer.
Thank you.